explosive start with that backhand. Mima's very come through it. Wow, bit of fortune there, but so impressed by that. Stunning switch down the line there from Ito. This is it. Beautiful rally. Arano that time taking the initiative in switching dangerous when she's in that fixed position, as the majority of professionals are at this level. And it was that come through the backspin easier with those short pimples rather than having to drop the bat and spin up the back of it. Lovely switch there from Arano. She used to have short pimples on the backhand as well, so perhaps Mima took some influence from her. Threw it a little bit more than if you were just facing a normal topspin from a smooth rubber.
4-5.
Wow! All of the top seven players in the world in women's Eurasian, top four Chinese. Wow, that backhand! Not being the highest ranked. Then you have the youngster Miyuki Hara at 15.
7-6.
Very, very strong strength in depth. Nice shot from Ito there, slowing the pace down twice. That's stunning.
7-8.
Ito. Look how she's looking down at Hirano's side just to see where she stood, see if there's anywhere she can expose. Arano in a notepad. A coach yesterday looked like he was writing an essay in mid-match against Han Ying.
8-9.
Long fast serve gets in the backhand, but and she does it. Mima Ito takes the first. Long fast serve, tries to get in with the punch.
Love one.
Arano's backhand topspin was good enough.
Too low.
Deadly with those pimples, Mimi.
One.
Stunning switch. Kenta Matsudaira style chop block again from Mima Ito. Depending on obviously how flat she comes through it. Wow! Incredible feeling there. Stretched wide. Unique serve motion, a lot to talk about. She went long with the push there.
Two, six.
And then that combo. Wow.
6-4.
She went, yep.
7-4.
Into that area where Mima is identical, it means that it's just impossible to tell what's coming at times.
4-8.
Best serves are often. Wow.
4-9.
Feisty receive on the back. back to back top block attempt. Goes for a very optimistic backhand punch, Mima there. Snatched at it a little bit.
Lock one, unlock. One, all.
If you were playing a teammate, there's not much toxicity that happens. Unique service one, motion, that serve had a little bit more backspin on there than Hirano Red.
One,
there's
four.
That deadly pimpled receiver, but more important. Because you know the receive's probably coming five, back, so you need to be really, really ready and set.
Six,
another
one.
Good chip. That time Hirano reads. Wow.
2-7.
Or maybe even short to middle. But Mima again. Oh, it catches the edge. Hirano did everything right there. To switch Ito. She's a bit stronger in the receive than Hirano.
3-10. Ten, 4.
Lovely angle on the 11, third ball. Push there from Ito. Secures game 10. Number 3. Fourth game.
Love one.
And it's evident that Hirano needs to applaud her. First. See there, that receive of Hirano was key in setting up that.
Three, love.
Good open up there, one, but it was pretty three. Weak push from Hirano. Wow, I was just marvelling at the receive shots. Let's see if this one goes longer than 4 shots. One, nope.
3, all.
What a serve, and especially when you've got a serve. And depending on who you're playing, you may feel a different kind of need and pressure to do that.
Five. Three.
On the timing of it, and how it's played. Well, that's ridiculous.
Four, six. Five.
You see,
six.
Ito has quite a unique way of receiving the serve. She kind of rubs her feet into the ground to get. That is stunning. Against that level of receive as well. Different serve there from Ito. This time she goes normal pendulum instead of using the jabs. Well, went short forehand. Incredible. Beautiful rally. High toss tomahawk this time. That serve is just crazy. Wow, So solid. What does it take to get the ball past?
Two, one. One, three.
It's just great to see Hirano back to the level we know she's capable of. I still need to find out the reason. I'm not sure if it's related to that at all. If anyone knows, it'd be great to put it in the countries, which is actually a rarity where their top players are so young. Don't tend to see that in China. Yeah, Hirano offered too much to Ito's backhand there. Saw it there and it worked well.
Four, five.
With the jab serve.
Six, four. Six, five.
Ooh, Hirano back in it at the second. Oh, Mima did all the hard work. Beautiful rally. Oh, Hurricane Hirano on fire. But Ito's backhand pimples are just... What serves Mima going to go for here? High toss tomahawk again. Oh, that is an amazing counter. Goes for that receive, but overcooks it. Hirano with three game points. Oh, it's just devastating. The point finish. Confident and how high percentages. Let's have a look. Into the middle, great
nine,
placement.
Ten.
Wow, and she saves
ten,
it.
All.
Ripping backhand, wide as they come.
Ten, 11.
Out of that comfort zone of Mima Ito's backhand. Eyeing down Hirano. What's she going to come up with? Stunning flick, anticipated perfectly. Can she beat Ito and make a good statement?
One love. Love two.
Ito firing an awesome. Ito looking good here, looking likely to take this 4-2.
3-1.
Player as fast as Hirano that she might have to, Ito. She doesn't, but she's there with the counter. Oh, it's just unplayable at times, that forehand slap. Juxtaposition.
One, six. Seven, one. Eight, one.
As she so often does. And she has been.
One, nine.
Half one. Long. A bit of fortune does it.
Eleven,
Mima
nine.
Ito is the women's singles champion.
Eleven.